Hi, I'm a snowplow driver.
What happens when the snow falls and covers up the roads? Who will be there to sweep it up so that our cars can go? We need to get to school and work and back to home again. The snowplow clears the way for us so we can see our friends.
It is the snowplow, who comes to save the day. They clear off the roads for us so we can pave the way. They plow it while we're sleeping so you may never know. But after you wake up, you'll find they shoveled up the snow. Once they plow the snow, they have some other work to do. 'Cause ice can be so slippery, especially for our shoes. They spread salt on the walkways to melt the ice away. This guarantees that no one falls, even Santa's sleigh.
It is the snowplow, who comes to save the day.
They clear off the roads for us so we can pave the way. They plow it while we're sleeping, so you may never know. But after you wake up, you'll find they shoveled up the snow. When you see a plow drive by, be sure to wave hello. And thank them for their services, it's something they should know. They only work in winter time, they're not here all year round. But when the snow starts falling, you'll see them in your town.
It is the snowplow,
who comes to save the day. They clear off the roads for us so we can pave the way. They plow it while we're sleeping, so you may never know. But after you wake up, you'll find they shoveled up the snow.
Special thanks to Maxim's Landscape and Snow Removal.
And if you want to see other job jams, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.